This video clip presents a small but important change in the Find and Select dialog box, namely that the Surface Override criterion has been changed to just Surface. Let's see it in detail. Activate the Edit, Find and Select menu command to open its dialog. Click the Add button, and select Surface from the pop-up list. Select the brick red for Surface. The Surface criteria will search for the surface regardless of whether it's an override or the original building material surface. In our example, there are 5 walls using brick red for surface or a building material assigned with the brick red surface. Open the settings of the first wall. As you can see, the building material is brick for the entire structure. Note that the brick red surface has been assigned to the brick building material. The second wall uses concrete structural for building material, but its outside face surface has been overridden by brick red. The third one is a composite wall. Open its composite structures palette, and you'll notice that the first skin also uses brick building material. The fourth wall is a profiled wall. Open its profile manager and select the first skin. As you can see, its fill pattern is brick building material. The fifth wall is also a profiled wall, but for this, the surfaces of one of the profile edges has been overridden by brick red. Let's search for brick red now. Click the plus button, and the related elements will be selected. As you can see, all the 5 different walls are selected now, as they use brick red either for surface or in building material.